Hi, welcome to Your Mentor YouTube channel. To get the government jobs, PhD admissions, work from home job, PGT, TGT and assistant professor job notifications, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. Share, like and comment my videos. And in this video, we are going to see the assistant professor as well as a lecturer vacancies notification from one of the state university or the private colleges. And here there is no application fee and no written examination also for the selection process. Directly will be called for the interview. And here the only postgraduates also here the vacancies are there. So UGCNET as well as the PhD candidates also vacancies are there. Okay. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities in this pandemic situation. It will be very much helpful to them. And to get the, I mean, if your subjects are not covered in this video, then please mention your requirement in the comment section of this video. If I got the recruitment notification which is matching up with your profile, then definitely I will come up in the next video. So to get my next video as an immediate notification, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon and watch this video until the end to get the recruitment notifications from the multiple colleges. Before going into the main content of this video, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, the educator of electronic science and the general paper one. So the candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET exam in the next cycle, here the new batch course is going to start from October 27th onwards. So it is a paper one and electronic science course, guys. The interested candidates may take the subscription plan. So here you may check down. So whatever the subscription plan you want to take, you may use my referral code, that is ASWYNIK, to get 10% discount. Coming to the present content of the video, so out of the multiple colleges, it is the first one we are going to see, that is Ambiga College of Arts and Science for Women, and it is affiliated to Madurai Kamaraj University and accredited by NAC also. And here the regarding the teaching professional, the departments Commerce, Mathematics, Business Administration and Fashion Technology. Coming to the qualifications and experience required, minimum master's or MPhil degree in the relevant field. And accepting the final year candidates also, lecturers and the retired professors. So minimum 3 years of experience in the industry is desirable. And the benefit include the competitive salary based upon the merit and housing hostel facilities available. And the interested candidates may send your CV to the Ambiga CLGHR @gmail.com. So on, I mean, before 16th Jan 2022. Okay, on or before. And coming to the next one, the next college is Vyasa Arts and Science Women's College. So from this one, the principal vacancies are there. Here the mail ID as well as the contact numbers are also provided. So if you're having any queries regarding this recruitment notification, then you may contact those numbers, guys. So principal, physical directress and the accountant. Okay, and coming to the assistant professor, only ladies required for the subjects of Tamil, English, Maths, Computer Science, Commerce, Management, History, Zoology and Chemistry. Eligibility as per the UGC guidelines, guys, and you should apply through, I mean, the above provided email ID within 15 days. And you may check down here the email ID also. And coming to the next one is the KKWOG Institute of Engineering Education and Research. So from this one, here we got the recruitment regarding the Professor, Associate and Assistant Professor in the Engineering Departments, MBA and the MCA. The detailed advertisement you will get in the official website. So the interested candidates may go through the official website. And the qualified, competent and eligible candidates who wish to apply for the above post should send their bio data along with the necessary documents by email on dasp-engg@kkwog.edu.in within 15 days from the date of this advertisement. Okay. And coming to the next one is the SGS College. It is a NAC accredited and here the teaching staff required. So principal also required. And the subjects English, Telugu, Economics, Physics, Chemistry, Botany, Zoology, Agricultural Sciences, Computer Science, Librarian. Eligibility is post-graduation in the respective subjects with 55% of marks. Okay. So experienced faculty will be preferred. So quickly send your resumes with the marks memos of NIT or the SET, PhD, MPhil, PG, UG, Inter, SSC 2. sgscol.1968@gmail.com and here the contact numbers are also provided. If you are having any queries, then you may contact these numbers. And coming to the next one is the College of Agriculture. So it is from Sonap and here the contractual based assistant professor vacancies are there. So applications are invited from eligible candidates in the prescribed format for the following post of contractual assistant professor on purely temporary basis for the College of Agriculture Sonapur on or before 17th Jan 2022 by post or the speed post or the courier. And coming to the subjects here, microbiology, forestry, animal husbandry and dairy science and agriculture, entomology and botany and physical education, English, mathematics, computer science and statistics. So from serial number 1 to 5 and 7 to 10, MSc, NET or PhD is required and for serial number 6, BPED or MPED is required. And the job description and the emoluments is also given here. The contractual assistant professor from 1 to 6 fixed emoluments will be there. So 23,760. And from 7 to 10, so 5,000 per hour and maximum 10,000 rupees per month. Okay. And the few more instructions are also provided here. So the interested candidates may check down. Here the application form is also kept. Okay, so you may check down, guys. And coming to the next one is the Shyamala Devi Degree College. So from this one here, we got the lecturer recruitment notification. So principal as well as a lecturer in mathematics, data science, applied nutrition and biotechnology. Eligibility in NET or SLET, qualified with the MPhil or PhD. Preferable PG with minimum 55% in the concerned subjects. So the interested candidates may apply and send your resume to the Shyamala Devi Degree College 115@gmail.com on or before 20th Jan 2022. And coming to the next one is from the Cotton University. So here one position is that office assistant on internship basis for a period of 6 months. For this one, the MSc in mathematics from a recognized university with 50% is required and basic computer skills like MS Office or the data entry is required. And the stipend of 9,000 will be available. Applications in the plain papers. So starting name, detail, address, mobile number, email ID and all these things has to be given. And you should email to the hodmathematics@cottonuniversity. On or before 17th Jan 2022. And the shortlisted candidates will be called for the either interview or also written test. Fine. So total, these are the different recruitment notifications from the multiple colleges, guys. So please share this video to your friends or colleagues who belongs to those departments. It will be very much helpful to them in this pandemic situation. And if your subjects are not covered in this video, then please mention your subject in the comment section of this video. If I got the recruitment notification which is matching up with your profile, then definitely I will come up in the next video. So to get my next video's immediate notification, subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET examination, from the Unacademy side, here one announcement follows. So if you are interested, you may continue this video. Otherwise, you may stop this video by here itself. Thank you. Jai Hind. Yeah. Hi guys. Welcome to my channel. So myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy Educator of Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1, that is Teaching and Research Aptitude. So myself, I cleared the UGC NET as well as the GATE for the 2 times in Electronics and Communication subject. And in this video, I want to bring you one new batch course for the candidates who are preparing for the next NTA UGC NET exam cycle. So next cycle means as if right now in the month of November and December, NTA UGC NET is conducting the exam for the December 2020 as well as the June 2021 merge cycle. Fine. And the next cycle is the December 2021. So Unacademy started the new batch course, guys, for the paper 1 as well as the paper 2. And the highlights of this course are online live classes you will get. And even though if you miss the live class due to your busy schedule, you can watch the recorded videos also. And you can download the class PDFs also, which will be very much helpful for your preparation purpose or else to write the short notes purpose or else the revision purpose. And the test series are also you can avail from this new batch course. And while coming to the official website of the Unacademy, so all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform. So it is not only providing the paid courses, guys, it is providing the free online classes also. And you will get the free online classes on the two platforms. One is on Unacademy YouTube channel and one is on Unacademy app itself in the name of special classes. So here, NTA is conducting the UGC NET examination for a total 81 subjects, right? So out of the 81 subjects, Unacademy is providing the online courses or else what you call paid courses. Okay, that is nothing but complete coaching for the subjects, okay, that you may explore what are the different subjects Unacademy is providing this UGC NET examination purpose. And coming to the list of the subjects, so general paper on teaching is common, that means teaching aptitude, that is paper 1 is common, that you will get in English language as well as the Hindi language. And coming to the remaining paper 2 subjects are commerce, management, computer science and application, political science, history, economics, sociology, labor welfare and English and education and geography, law, Hindi, psychology, public administration, electronic science, home science, environmental sciences, philosophy, mass communication and journalism, tourism, administration, management, Sanskrit, Punjabi, okay, and anthropology. So these are the different subjects that Unacademy is providing, guys. And while coming to the myself, as I told that I'm providing the subject that is electronic science. So it is my profile. So for both paper 1 as well as the electronic science, I am the Unacademy educator. So the information to the electronic science candidates, I mean not only to the electronic science candidates, so whatever the subject I shown you right now, So if you want to take the subscription plan where the new batch courses are going to start, guys, okay, if you want to take the subscription plan for all this one, then you may click on this get subscription. As I told in the starting itself that you will get the free online class as well as the paid courses also. But under the subscription, you will get the complete in detailed syllabus as per the UGC syllabus, guys. And you may take the plus or the iconic subscription. So if you click on the plus, okay, these are the different subscription plans are there. So you may take 1 month or 3 months or 6 months or 12 or 24 months. Okay. And here the price are also mentioned. So for 1 month, 3,190 and 3 months, 6,875 like this. And whatever the current course are running, they are maximum up to the 3 months, okay, or else beyond the 3 months. So the suggestible one is the 3 months or the 6 months of subscription plan, or else if you are preparing for the next other cycles, you may take more than 6 months also. And if you go to this one here, it mentions that have a referral code here. So here I am providing one referral code, guys, ASWINIK. Okay. So if you click on this referral code and apply, so whatever the plan you are going to take here, for example, if you want to take the 6 months of subscription plan, okay, and if you use my referral code, that is ASWINIK, then you will get the 10% discount. Okay, 10% off you will get on any one of the subscription plan. So previously I shown you whatever the subjects that is providing for the, I mean, providing by the Unacademy. So for any subjects, you will get the 10% discount for the referral code, that is ASWINIK, and then click on the proceed to pay. Okay. And while coming to the electronic science and the paper one. Okay. So the new batch course is going to start from November 3rd onwards. Okay. That means the day of yesterday, November 3rd onwards. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, guys, can utilize the opportunity. So already the course schedule, everything is launched here. Fine. So you may check down in my profile link also. And after downloading the Unacademy app, you may click on, you may search by this name, okay, Ashwini Kumar Gadige. Then you will be directed to my profile link and you may check down, okay, the schedule of this upcoming batch course. Fine. And here the lot of previously the course taken students, the lot of the students are highly satisfied, guys. So you may check down the dedications also from the previous batch students, right? So, and you can also come on the free online classes also, that as I told that you will get on the Unacademy YouTube channel as well as on the special classes. So for example, before taking the subscription plan, if you want